Tonight, Chicago police are tracking an arsonist in Logan Square. Take a look at these massive flames shooting out of a trash can in a garage. Police tell us they're investigating several suspected arsons in the 2300 block of North Campbell. And now, here's a look at the burned out aftermath. Charred, hollowed out garages and what's left of a vehicle. Police are warning anyone living in that area to be on heightened alert.